In the dead of night, Sarah's car broke down on a desolate road. As she wandered in search of help, she stumbled upon an abandoned asylum shrouded in fog. Cautiously, she entered, the air thick with an unsettling stillness. Whispers echoed through the empty halls, drawing her deeper into the asylum's heart. Shadows danced at the edge of her vision, and a cold breeze whispered secrets from long-forgotten patients. Sarah's heart raced as she reached the asylum's center, top where a dim light flickered. Suddenly, a spectral figure materialized before her, its hollow eyes locking with hers. Frozen in fear, Sarah realized she was not alone. The figure extended a hand, beckoning her closer. Trembling, Sarah followed, only to be met with a bone-chilling revelation. The ghostly apparition whispered a name, her own. With a jolt, Sarah realized she was trapped in a time loop, destined to haunt the asylum's halls for eternity. The whispers grew louder, merging with her panicked screams as darkness consumed her soul.